Welcome.
Welcome to the Weapon Review.
Here we have the Red Queen. I think it was called the Red Queen. Ah, yes, the Red Queen. Made by Capcom. Got this a long time ago, one of my favourite weapons actually. See, you can tell the age. Coming up. But we have a number. If it'll focus on it. Come on. Made by Capcom, as I've probably already mentioned, but it was designed by it. It was the Devil May Cry weapon from the fourth game, I believe. And as you can tell, it's pretty big. Some fine material. Just picking it up. Oh, you feel the power. Now, what I love about this, well, it's the simple fact that it's heavy. It's one of the biggest swords that I've had. Still, I can lift it with one arm. One hand, arm, and arm. But still, for most people, like when I told some of my family to pick it up, they struggled. And yet, I struggled as well at first. But I am the proud owner. Maybe there'll be more weapons. I don't know if he even picked it up. I rate that a 9 out of 10 sword. The only reason I'm giving it a 9, not a 10, is because this part is it's kind of wobbly, and that moves a lot. The handle doesn't feel as safe as it would be. I'm kind of a weapon freak. Anyway, thanks for watching. Subscribe to my channel and leave a thumbs up if you want me to do another review of a weapon. Yeah.